Chili lime chicken wings. First, you're going to get your chicken wings in a mixing bowl and then add these ingredients: olive oil, lime juice, garlic, cilantro, salt, chili powder, pepper, Spanish smoked paprika, and scallions. Toss those babies around until they're nicely mixed. Place them in the fridge for 12 to 24 hours. The next day, you're going to get your sword skewers out, and you're going to skewer all the drums with the drums and all the flats with the flats. Trust me, it makes the cook much easier to control, and it's an easier experience. Get your coals down, set it up for 375, place those babies on, and then halfway, go ahead and give them a spin, removing them at 150 degrees and finishing off over direct heat for about a minute and a half per side for a nice crispy char. These babies are absolutely money. The full recipe is on my website. The link is in the bio, and I hope you guys try these out.